Meow. Meow.
Really cool umbrella. Whoa, big test today. Seriously, dude?
Oh, hello.
Okay. An F? Seriously?
Well, did you study?
No.
PMHS.
It is October 23rd, 2023.
Teacher trivia. Which teacher can speak Pig Latin? Stay tuned to find out.
The class of 2026 will be selling Halloween boograms all next week outside cafeterias for lunches. Send a treat to a friend and it will be delivered on Halloween during second period. Prices are $1 for $2 and $3 for $5.
FBLA. FBLA will be hosting a Halloween-themed snack sale on Friday, October 27th during all lunches. Be sure to support.
Order your yearbooks by October 27th, which is this Friday, to get a discount. Yearbooks are going to be $86, and flyers can be found on the hallway bulletin boards.
College visits. Through October and November, there will be college visits held by the counseling office for juniors and seniors. Check the college visits wall by the main lobby to see what colleges are participating.
This week, we have Montclair at 8 o'clock, University of Delaware on Tuesday at 8:30, Rutgers Wednesday at 9, and Stockton on Thursday at 10 a.m.
If you want more information about attending, please sign up on the link in the counseling classroom or use the QR code on the college visits poster. If interested, see Ms. Hankin in the counseling office.
Teacher trivia.
Which teacher can speak Pig Latin?
Miss Dobson!
So my sister and I used to speak Pig Latin in front of my mom so that we couldn't talk, or she couldn't understand us. So then after a while, she learned to understand us. It was say, hi, bae. So goodbye.
What even is that?
Hello, PMHS.
I don't think you did that right. Just leave it to Miss Dobson.
Okay. Well,
now we're just sports.
Here he goes with the approach. With a fantastic dive, the ball flies straight through his hands and once again strikes him straight in the schnoz.
Now in the sports.
Huh, didn't see you there. Girls field hockey, home against Gloucester City at 4 o'clock. Girls soccer, home against Votech at 5:30, senior night. And boys soccer, home against Votech, 7 o'clock, is also senior night. Be there and let's go.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we have nothing. But this weekend, cross-country sectionals at Dream Park and marching band competition at Toms River. Now on to lunch.
This week's lunch, today, sausage, egg, and cheese on waffle bread.
Tuesday, Italian Dunkers.
Wednesday, chicken enchiladas.
Thursday, loaded tots bar.
Friday, boneless wings with a side of dipping sauce.
All week, you have a choice of a grilled chicken salad or an Italian hoagie.
Check the PV Eagles app for more details. Back to the main table.
That's all for this week, PMHS.
See you next time.
EBA. I still don't think we did that right.
Check the PV Eagles app for more. Now.
Over
to... Oh, crap. I forgot to do the apps. Dude, it's because I am dunkers.
Okay, well, the toilet's flushing and there's too many things happening.
Oh, my God. Over.
Dude.
It is only now. Oh, my heavens. If there's something strange in your neighborhood.